Hello, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Uncharted 2 Among Thieves Grind. So in the last section, we spent a little more time in a puzzle room than I would like to admit. Made our way over to here and went through a little bit of a firefight to give access to this secret passage. And now that us and Arlena are back together, let's go ahead and check it out.
This is it.
Okay, let's push it together.
Here, help me push.
Okay.
How do you know you have to do it counterclockwise?
Put your back into it.
Nag, nag, nag.
Ooh, pretty waterfalls. Back down here. I was wondering what those things were for.
Nate.
Well, would you look at that? Hidden right in plain sight.
Bet you're messing up there for a long time.
Come on. This way.
Alright, we're going. Yep. Way ahead of you. I don't like the look of that.
At least it's keeping him busy.
No, see don't.
That?
Stay back.
I really don't want to be on the receiving end of that. And I love how they're literally just losing them. No, what the? Okay. Climb up. Okay, let's try this again. Grab onto the edge. Nope.
Nate!
Unless we're meant to go this way. Let's try going this way and see what happens. So absolutely nothing here. Let's go down.
Get down.
No! No, we're not here. Oh, hi there. Beautiful. Give me that riot shield. Let's go. No, you don't. Nope. Put that down. Where? Whoa. None of that. Give me my pistol. And no, where did my hammer go? Where did it go? I just dropped it right here. Why?
They're rappelling down that wall. Catch!
Coming!
Drop. We're done? Are we good? Can we be friends now? Yes. I really don't want to mess with you. But I'm assuming now that they rappelled down, that means I can now climb up. You guys do know if you'd have just left me down here, I would have been shit out of luck, right?
Thanks for the rope, boys. Hope there's nothing scary at the top.
Yeah, about
all right,
that.
It's all clear. Come on.
I'm frightened. I'm seriously frightened. I'm gonna run into something evil. Don't look back. Okay, good. Let's go. Keep running. Okay! We got there. Let's keep going down into the pit of doom. And down.
There's some doors up here. I need your help.
Okay.
Alright.
Let's do this. Oh
here
boy, is this another...
The secret entrance to Shambhala.
I think it's another map leading us to another section.
Yeah.
Don't see it.
Neither do I.
If I have to climb another wall...
Keep looking around. There has to be a clue somewhere.
Are you sure this is it?
It has to be. We're missing something.
Yes, you can move these blades around. Or they have both of them upright. Or they all have to be down. I think they all have to be down based upon the architecture. Yep, there we go.
What?
Watch.
We got some more resin?
Son of a bitch.
Now we do.
Just stay behind me. Drop the gun. Do it! Stay back!
I don't think they give a fuck.
Shit. I should have killed you myself when I had the chance. Not a mistake I will make twice.
Back off!
Oh, pull the trigger, little one. See how long you live. Now, you will open the passage to Shambhala.
Go to hell.
Are you a student of history, Mr. Drake?
I've read a book or two.
Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Pol Pot, they were all great men. But do you know why they prevailed?
I'm sure you're gonna tell us.
Because they had the will to do what other men would not. Compassion is the enemy. Mercy defeats us. Now, unless you wish to test me still further, you will drop your weapons!
Do it.
Kick them away.
What happened to my grenade launcher?
So, you have tested my will. Now it is my turn to test yours.
Killing us won't get you anywhere.
Well, killing him, yes. But you?
You hurt her. You'll get nothing from me.
Well, then it appears we are at a stalemate. Unless I add another pawn to the board. Bring her in!
Shit.
Get your hands off me.
Now, one we will use as a lesson, and the other we will use as incentive to cooperate. You choose.
This is bullshit, Nate. Yeah, don't play into his game.
You want my help, you let them go.
This is not a negotiation! Who would you sacrifice, and who would you save? What, this one? You want to save this one? Or maybe this one?
You know what? Enough of this shit. All right, quit the theatrics. I'll do what you want.
I was actually thinking you'd have to pick and piss them all off.
Calm down. You, asswipe. Give me your lighter.
Do I have to press triangle? Oh no, never mind. That does not look ominous at all. Oh, wow. Hello there.
Holy crap.
Yeah, right?
What is this?
Fuck if I know.
How should I know?
Find a way across and fix it! And take him with you. Maybe this time it will get done right. Oh, and Mr. Drake. Don't try anything clever.
Oh boy. Can I just like kick him off the edge, please?
Backstabbing son of a bitch.
Yeah, well, I learned from the best, didn't I? Get a move on.
No, I'm gonna backtrack. No, fuck you, darling.
Yeah, big man with that gun, aren't you?
Oh boy. Ooh, hello there. Toad sensor. Okay. Move your tits, boy. Alright, here we go.
Go far.
Try to keep up.
I'm keeping up. I'm letting you go first.
Okay, we gotta drop here. Hi-ya. Hi-ya! Again with that superhuman freaking
hold on.
Leaping
wait
strength.
For me.
Not strength.
Daddy's got a gun.
I can't believe Lazarevich hasn't killed you yet.
Give me a boost, buddy.
There we go.
I want to hear you respond to that comment. It seems like you don't like him very much either.
Hey! Sorry. Is that blocking your path? Glad you find this so funny.
No, wait for me! Sorry about that.
Great.
What's wrong, mate? Don't you trust me?
We're gonna have to, because without me, you're kind of shit out of luck.
See? You should have more faith in me, chump.
There you go, sweetheart. Get ahead of me. Go on.
Seriously? God, I hate people who behave that way. Who's so obviously inferior and has rides on the coat sleeves
you better not
of
be leading me into a dead
their
end.
Entire lives, but act like a big man.
Through here. I don't think you're gonna get your
false
stomach
sense
through
of
there.
Superiority, false sense of self-importance. Come on, get over here. There.
Help me move this. Aye, aye.
Okay, teamwork! Just like the good old days, eh?
Yeah, sure, whatever you say, jackass. Okay, let's hope this rock right here is not slippery at all. I can only imagine with the not very much ventilation here, there's probably some molds and slime growth due to the consistent water falling here.
Now, how did
which
they
make
get
it a little slippery, but
who cares?
Whatever.
We just have to get up high. It's like Stonehenge, isn't it? No. Help me push this.
Oh, do they do a bunch of pot at Stonehenge? Is that a pot joke?
Come on, girly girl. There you go. Statue of your mom.
Okay, up. Over. Hiya. I guess not. For some reason, I thought there'd be a treasure over there. There's a treasure right there, though.
Oh, look, it's a life-size statue of your ego.
Yeah, I need a magnifying glass to get a picture of your ego.
Hope you can make that jump on your own. I sure as hell am not gonna help you.
I can't. Little help.
Never mind. Just kidding.
I was gonna say I'm not turning back for you, shithead. Okay, 8 emblems pendant. Okay. Let's go.
Let's open it up.
Excited. Behind the door. Is another door.
Oh boy, okay.
So what do you have to do? What do we have to do?
Just wait
just
here.
Calm down.
As usual, I'll take care of everything.
Would you? Wait. What?
Those symbols. I know those symbols.
Hold on, I'm inspecting the room before I open the journal. And then we got 8 knot and the fire. Okay, so on this one, we need those symbols. Okay, and those as the last page.
Such a little book. Such big cylinders.
Yeah, right? Okay, left side. You're already correct. Perfect. This is gonna have a little weird step thing. I think that's it. Yes, and the other one has the diamond at the top with the weird scribbly shit.
As the world turns, so does my boredom. Could you hurry up?
Shut your whore mouth.
Trying to concentrate.
Okay, so we're good on this side. And let's go to the other. Okay, so we got the diamond at the top with a little squiggly
line bits. Come on, mate, we haven't got all day. Wouldn't want to piss off Lazarevich, now would we? Do me a favor, Flynn. Shoot my ears off, please.
Okay, so this one has the random... I don't think that's it. I don't think that's it at all. No, it's got the closed, rounded part at the bottom. I wonder if this is actual language, and so what we're spelling out here.
What's that? Just came out the floor.
What does it frickin' look like, dipshit?
Come on, make yourself useful. What are we grinding wheat? What is this? There we go.
Okay, perfect. Perfect. Oh, Jesus. No.
No time to argue. Son of a... All right, here. Thank you.
Fuck me. Shit. Oh, God. Okay, I'm gonna assume we're gonna be here until we run out of ammo. Crap! Oh, we have infinite ammo. Holy shit! Ow! Okay, just run away. Shit. Until someone saves us, kind of gig. Crap. What just happened? Ow. I don't. Oh god, Tic Tacs! Tic Tacs! Why does your gun just one shot them?
Ult him.
Shit.
What the hell are those things? What?
Huh.
Scarecrows. Guardians to frighten trespassers.
Yeah? Well, it's bloody effective. Zarevich.
Huh. I've
done what you asked. Let them go.
Always bargaining. But you have played your last hand. And lost.
Looks like it's the end of the road, mate.
No. Not yet. I want him to see Shambhala and die knowing that I have taken it from him.
Open the gate!
Just watch. The gate's gonna open and it's just gonna be the dude dancing the Rip Roll theme. For some reason, helicopters cannot find this place. I mean, if you went in from the air, you wouldn't be able to see this. Because reasons. But it is very beautiful, though. It looks like an elf city. I mean, the dude with Google Earth can find this place.
Now, you have been a thorn in my side for far too long.
On your knees.
Zorin, we had a deal.
I do not suffer traitors.
Oh, right, so I suppose you know exactly how to find stone then, won't be needing me. Thanks.
On your knees!
Oh, shit!
What is this? Fire, you fools!
Yeah, let's get the shit out of here, guys. Whoa, that dude has a freaking awesome haircut. Okay, guys, we're gonna leave this off here and continue on with this chase scene in said next episode, so I'll see you all then. Bye-byes.